Go back to them and tell them. Because the light should be on.
It was on before.
Yeah, but because...
The current there is still on, yes.
Yeah, it's a break warning sign.
The wire, they
bought
it from
the
window.
Is the
right
wire?
Yeah.
Okay.
But the wire inside goes into the drain.
Okay.
Open your bonnet.
Sometimes you can get a good copy, but Euro one, 100%.
I never buy from there, though.
Yeah.
Never.
Tell me they're not reliable. Euro car parts.
Sometimes they've got good stuff.
But what's the lot of things? Maybe the sensor motor.
Huh? Right, see what it's here?
Yeah.
It's like a turbo.
Okay.
Where's the turbo?
Where is it?
Yeah.
I think it's on that side.
Okay.
Yeah, it is on that side, yeah.
Open that one.
I'll do it.
Okay.
Nothing.
Jack, who put all that in there?
I don't know.
Are you topping this up?
No.
You're not topping it up?
How long have you had it?
3 months. 3 months,
yeah.
Change a couple of things on the car. Yeah. If I come to see the magician, how do you call him? The magician?
Magician, the prince. Greek magician.
When you turn left,
when I turn left, like when I arrive at the roundabout, it goes like tick, 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 tick. Not on the right, but not all the time. He was doing it before I arrived, so I was like, okay, let's go now. I called Mo, he said, I know someone really good, come to my work.
So he was in a stone in the tire. Because there's nothing wrong here.
No, I see what you mean.
Yeah.
Does it happen all the time, Annie?
Yeah, all the time. It's not only once or...
It happens all the time?
Yeah, all the time.
Well, if you want, try again. But I've checked this suspension, top, bottom, left, right, bottom, border, and that side. Nothing touching,
nothing.
But that, it looks to me more serious.
Yeah, it's that one. When can you do that?
Better to get it diagnosed first and make sure.
It is a turbo because there's too much power, too fluid. I'll just took some out.
Okay.
But that might be leaking and scratching around. But normally, if there's here, it's normally the turbo, which is very serious.
Okay.
Yeah. Did you not see this when you buy the car?
No, it was not like this. Not the point.
Was it clean?
Yeah, it was clean.
Yeah, you've got to be careful if it's clean.
Yeah. Yeah, it was clean because we bought the car maybe 2 months ago.
From a garage or
from a garage. But still under warranty, yeah, it has a 1 year warranty.
I don't know.
Warranty bullshit.
Is it?
Warranty Mercedes, warranty BMW, great. But it's warranty from a garage. It's another company, it's not the garage. They just sell you. And you're paying somebody else to sit on this thing and go, no, no, we're not covering that. Wear and tear.
The turbo is not covered by the warranty, for example.
I wouldn't say so. Nothing is.
Nothing is covered by
the warranty. Ask them what is warranty. It has to be broke. And then they say, why is it broke? I'm not a scientist. And they say, well, I'm not covering it. They want you to get a scientist to find out why it broke. I just say to you, it's broke.